I honestly thought Ellie would never see my mom again.
I'll come with you.
No. Hey, I appreciate your concern, Sarah. But trust me, it's my mom.
I can say it, but you won't believe me. You say you do, but you don't deceive me. It's hard to know they're out there. It's hard to know that you still care. I can say it, but you won't believe me. You say you do, but you don't deceive me. Dead hearts are everywhere.
This is...
brushing up on your vocab, huh?
Yeah. Just trying to get away from Honey for a few minutes. It's ironic, isn't it? The mother that I wish would disappear is here to answer all of my questions. And the mother that I wish I could talk to is disappeared forever.
Hey, Ellie, you got plans tonight?
I can say it, but you won't believe me. You say you do, but you don't deceive me. It's hard to know that I'm dead. It's hard to know that you still care. I can say it, but you won't believe me.
It's with all the secrecy.
Needed to get away from Castle in case Grimes was hanging around. He knew the truth. He could run into his BFF. Everything about Bartowski's mother's life is a fake. Project Isis. It ended 20 years ago when Frost went rogue.
So, what, she's a double agent? She's working directly for Volkov?
Should have grabbed her before she dropped off the map again.
What? What is it, Walker?
What do I do when she walks through the door? Part of me wants to be reserved, show her that I'm an adult, that I've been just fine since she left. The other part of me just wants to hug her.
Do whatever feels right.
I'm gonna go take a look outside. She might have got lost.
Jack!
I'm sorry, but Mom is not coming.
Why does she keep doing this to us?
Because she's a spy.